To the channel Acharya Ji Online.
Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
Good morning, Rakesh Narayan Dhar, Sabki Vidya Mandir Nirman, Bhadrapur, Sitamarhi. In last day, I teach class 3 subtraction. How to form subtraction, how I find difference of given digit. Today, I teach exercise 70 of class 3. Exercise 17. Question number 1. 3 tens 2 ones. 3 tens 2 ones. 3 tens equal 30, 2 ones plus 2, and 30 plus 2, 32. 30 plus 2 equal 32. In this question, 2 tens and box ones, 2 tens equal 20. Therefore, I subtract them 2 ones. So we write 12 ones. First question. Also I teach you question number 3. Question number 3. Here we see in LHS 100 equal 100, 100, 3 tens equal 30, 2 ones equal 2. Therefore, total valuation of this digit 132. In RHS, tens are not given. We should write them. So, ones are given, subtract ones. 031. 130. Also, I know 13 tens are 130. So, here I put digit 13. Another question I solve for you. Question number 5. Question number 5. Seven hundred three ones equal 600 dash tens and 3 ones. Also a question arise in this question. Equal 600 dash 10 31. Here the question asked me given 2 questions in LHS 7031. We know 700 equals 700 plus 3 equals 703. In first RHS given 600 and 3 ones. Tens are boxed. So 603 we write here. Your answer 001. Therefore 100. 100 I know 100. So I put in first question 10 cats. In second question of question number 5, 703 minus here given 600 and here given 31. So I put 613. Its difference 0, 10, minus 1, 9, 0. So it is 90. I know 90 is the 9 tens are 90. So I put here 9 tens. I wish you all know about all question of exercise 17 and you solve them too easily. So I request to you, please take your notebook and write XW. Do exercise 17, all questions. Stay home and safe home. Thanks. Have a nice day.